Maybe if you uploaded the code to the ESP8266, maybe your file manager looks like this. Then you should have uploaded in the tools ASP little fs data upload, or then there should be in the sketch show sketch folder, there should be, this is the ino file, and there should be a data folder. You can upload it with the tools little fs data upload for ESP8266, or maybe you could in the Arduino libraries ASPX web file manager examples ASP8266 basic data. You could say select all maybe and drag it to the drop zone on the HTML page here. It will take some time. Please wait, transferring file. Now the files are being transferred to the ESP8266. Now it's uploading. This is the biggest file, CodeMirror. Now it has the files. This one is not reloaded. If I press reload, then the drop zone has also an icon. I made a mistake in the last zip file that was online. The try.html was the wrong code. I added it wrong. View. It's made an extra link that you can do unframed. This is framed with a backlink, but you can jump out of this and then it's a full frame. And now you will have to press back or back here. So made a few mistakes, but that happens. So if your file list is empty, you could upload it by going to the Arduino libraries ASPX file manager examples basic data, and the data folder you can also see from sketch. You should see it from sketch show sketch folder. There should be a data directory, and then you can also upload it via ESP8266 little fs data upload, not the SPIFS data upload, but not the sketch data upload, but the little fs. So goodbye, thank you.